Actually, I could take a time lapse like this, essentially.